looking back now, I'm actually amazed that I had the balls to ask you because it could have gone very differently. So why did you let me? What did you think when I first came in?
No, again, because it was very ballsy and I loved you for that. It's a brave thing to do, to adapt to any film and then put it on a stage. When you mentioned the idea of Orphans as a musical, because of the sheer freneticness mm-hmm. of Orphans, mm-hmm. structurally and in terms of the cinematic tone, it would lend itself well mm-hmm. to music,
yeah.
because it's all about emotion.
Absolutely.
You know, however misplaced it may be, however crazy, however funny,
yep.
It's all emotional. Like yep. there's no plot twist yep. in Orphans. Yep. You know, it's a more traditional structure. It's classic, you know, begins here and ends there.
Yeah.
You know, that's it.
Yep.
You know, it's an epic journey.
Absolutely.
You know, and through the night and you just watch them.
Yeah.
So the idea of putting that to music made sense to me.
Good.
So yep. no, you were right. It's a good choice. Now, if you got up, no, remember, I'm not saying any of this. You got up, you're on your own.
You're some darting out
my disclaimer's going in the programme, do you know what I mean? It's like, listen, if this is good, I'll take all credit. If it's
it's quite a good position to be in a way, isn't it?
Brilliant position, trust me. I get my head kicked in for Orphans, the film, so the idea that somebody else gets it appeals to me more.